Hello. Dobrý večer. Bonsoir. Welcome to the lunch. Sorry, I have to repeat myself for the viewers on the internet from France, everybody watching again, and some people in America, I think, that we know. Just repeat ourselves because the last broadcast didn't work. Okay. So, we have a trio here tonight from Tours, and they consist of the drummer, Nicolas Lamignon, Piero Mali Cedric on piano, Sebastian Rousseau. I can't say that, that's way too difficult. And we want to thank Czech Art tonight for helping us, Inway as well, an internet company in Prague, Umale Hoglana and Bohemian Bagel, and special thanks to Petra Burka from Transitions. They've been helping us a lot with promoting this project. As I said before, maybe it's good to hear it again because I speak so fast. We are trying to increase the quality of jazz in Prague. We're trying to bring better musicians to Prague, and that's what we're doing tonight by bringing the French group. Hopefully next month we'll bring someone else, or Poland or Germany. We want to put a lot of people together with local trios, really good internationally recognized musicians with local trios. We want to increase the level quality of jazz in Prague. We want to expose the musicians to other musicians in the world and record producers and people like that. And basically support jazz, which is dying to help. So thank you very much. Enjoy the concert and come back to Deluxe. Enjoy the Thai food, jazz, and dancing. Great night. We are very happy to be here in Prague tonight. I just like to present Sébastien Boisseau. On piano, Cédric Thiromène. I'm on the drums, and I'm Nicolas Lormignon. The first tune was entitled Ré mi bémol, and was composed by Cédric. Thank you. was a long improvisation. We'd just like to say hello to our French friends who are surfing on the web tonight. Hello. Hello, friends. Hello, man. we continue with Sébastien composition. We've called Poussière d'Ombre and Bordeaux. Thank you. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming. Hope you had a good time. I hope you enjoyed the concert and food. And check our website again for the viewers for more concerts live on the web, and also for archived concerts, because you'll be able to see these guys at other times as well. If you want to just click on the telephone. If you want to click on the website and want to look at archive shows, you can see people who played last week or people who played last month. So keep an eye out for further developments. And again, we want to thank these guys, Triad, sorry I'm not good with names, Nicholas Larmina, thank you.